thoughts about what they are and how they come to exist. And soon as we're going to try to make one from scratch. So I'm going to show you how to make a pulsar and explain to you what they are. So these two are actually binary pulsars. This is a binary pulsar system. You can see their orbit. And these two have a name. They're called Taylor and Pulse. In real life, I don't actually think they exist because normally pulsars don't have names. They usually have just a number of letters. I could be wrong. This could be like a new discovery. Anyway, so to get, if you do have the game, to get these two, it's actually a simulation right here for binary pulsar. And you can see that it's kind of beautiful. It's so unusual and so gorgeous. So it kind of looks like an eye. If you follow it, it sort of looks like an eye.
is represented here as a physical dimension.
scary shudder go through my body and brain.
I barely made it from the desk to the bed, where I lay curled up in a hallucinatory state for the next 8 hours.
Travel through your bloodstream to your brain, where the THC fits into receptors that are part of the brain's natural endocannabinoid system. This system helps control an array of functions and emotions in the brain.
Thank you.